I should be able to hit the gas can now. Nope, don't miss. Gosh darn it, guys. There it goes! Okay, that's all I wanted to do. How's it going, everyone? Obi here, and welcome back to Brick Rigs. Okay, guys, so something amazing happened. Okay, something amazing happened. The developer updated the game once again, and he added two new freaking amazing things, guys. Let me go ahead and show you the first one. The first one, guys, is airplanes, okay? He added freaking airplanes. Okay, if I couldn't drive, I mean, like, I can't even drive a normal car, okay? I just now learned how to get the helicopters into the air, and now you're gonna drop me an airplane? Come on, what are you trying to do to me, developer? Come on, man, let's see if we can, oh, it feels right, guys. Now, I don't know, am I missing a back wheel? I feel like, oh, great. Oh, great, guys, okay, so we got that to deal with now. Oh, here we go, come on. Come on, game, it's too soon. It's too soon for this! Okay. So I want to get this out of the way real quick, guys. This is the real reason I'm excited for this patch. This is like the most fantastic, for me anyways, because I have the mind of a child. Okay. So he added this truck right here, right? These things on the back, these are gas canisters, guys. They explode. Let me go ahead. Whoa, let me go get a tank. Let me go get a tank, because there's even another update to the game that I have to show you guys. It's absolutely crazy, okay? It's absolutely mental, guys. Hold on, let me get a tank here. Hold on. So I have a tank, guys. Check out the ammo. Look at that. Look at this. Look, guys, the explosions are real, okay? Now what happens? I mean, I know what happens because I've done it before. Okay, check it out, guys. Look what happens when I hit, if I can line this up. Hold on. Oh, I gotta line up better. Okay, come on, hit the, okay, stop moving first of all. I'm too excited, I'm sorry. Obi, hit the gas can, man. What are you doing? Come on, hit the gas can. Oh my, okay, you know what? Let me get a little closer here, guys, because I can't do it. I'm not good enough. I should be able to hit the gas can now. Nope, don't miss. Gosh darn it, guys. There it goes. Okay, that's all I wanted to do. But look, guys, but no. Obi, get back into the map, man. This is not the time to play around. Okay, I'm coming back. About 2 weeks ago or so, I said that I wanted to destroy the entire village. That's a possibility now, okay? That's a freaking possibility now. So what, okay, I have something planned for this episode. It's gonna be absolutely mental, guys. It's gonna take me a minute to set up. I'm gonna go ahead and show you what it is. First, I'm gonna reset this map. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this destruction here. Hold on. Okay, so I have this theory here, and I'm pretty sure this is something that would probably crash the game. But hey, I'm down to try, okay? Now, what if we spawn about 80 of these? Mm-hmm. Like in a big line, it just goes down every single street, parked next to buildings, and then we set one of them off into an explosion? Uh-huh. Hold on, I should put it in the neutral before it rolls away, because I know this game. Okay, there it is. Let's go ahead and get this closer to the wall, guys, by pushing it with our little feet. Look at him. Wait, what does it say? Brick Rigs Inc? Uh-huh. Well, they're not wrong. Go ahead and push it back. Come on. Use your little feetsies. There we go, guys. That's pretty close to the wall there. I think if I explode that, that house should come down. Now, let's get about, I don't know, 100 more, line the whole street, and then set it off. I don't know what's going to happen. It's going to be absolutely mental, but I'm down to try, okay? It's going to be absolutely crazy. Okay, guys. So this took me about 20 minutes to set up, okay? I don't know how many we got. Now, they're not going all the way down the street. I figured I might not want to do the entire city just yet, just in case the game crashes, you know? Just this alone took me about 20 minutes. I don't know how many we got here. Quite a bit. Let me go ahead and count these real quick. Okay, so it looks like I have about 22 tankers right here. Let me go ahead and set it to daylight. That way we can all see what's going on here. Put on a nice little sun. Ooh, yeah. Also, I want to go on top of the roof, okay? That way we can all get a clear bird's eye view of what's going on exactly. Let's go ahead and put a first person here. You know what? I wanted to be on the roof when I blew it up so I could see, but then I realized I can't blow it up on my roof. I need to be on the ground to blow it up. Okay. So basically, guys, the only way I could blow it up from the roof would be to get a tank onto the roof using the helicopter. This might be a little bit of an adventure here, but I think I'm down for the task. Okay, let's try it. Oh, which one of these is my helicopter again? Probably this one. There it is. Got it. Okay, let's do this. First things first, guys, we got to extend the hook. You can see that little green dot? It is dropping closer and closer to the ground. Hopefully I don't crash. Wait, where am I? I don't want to crash into the tankers, because that would set up an explosion that I am not ready to handle just yet, guys. Ooh, that hook has to come down way more. Okay, I thought I had it all the way down, but clearly I do not. Ooh, I'm veering. That's okay. As long as I got the auto hover on, guys, I should not crash. Thank goodness. I can't handle that right now. Oh my goodness, I always lower the hook just a little too, like, just not enough. I just grab it, man. Come on, don't make me get back in the helicopter. Please, just grab it. What are you? I'm so close. I am so close. Okay, let it come to me. No, come on. Grab the freaking hook, man. Obi, just get back into the helicopter, dude. It's gonna take 2 seconds and it'll save you like 20 minutes of trying to grab the hook, okay? Okay, it should be pretty low to the ground now. I should be able to grab the hook. Just jump out. Whee! There's the hook right there. That's perfect, man. If I were to just... Okay, I got it. Okay. Hook it onto the tank and then pick up the tank. It shouldn't be that difficult, okay? Is that engaged? That is not engaged. Uh-oh. Got it. There we go, guys. It is definitely engaged to the tank now. All I have to do is gently raise it onto the roof. That shouldn't be too much of an issue, right? Okay, using this view here, I can clearly see what I'm supposed to do. So I'm going to raise the helicopter up. Ooh, it's coming. It is coming with me. Ooh. Maybe I should have put it exactly on top. Okay, just raise higher, Obi. Raise higher. Okay, there we go. We got it. It's going. Am I going up? Is the tank going up? It's hard to see from this angle here. Oh, yeah, we are clearly going up, guys. Okay, now I have to bring it over. This is so difficult. Bring it over here. Ooh, that's going to be a mess. I'm trying, guys. Okay, this is clearly very difficult. The tank is just... Oh, man, I'm going to mess up. Look how much that's swaying. That is a sway I've ever seen one. This might be perfect. Maybe we could just drop it on this roof here. Let's try to drop it here. This might be a good roof here. I don't know. No! All my hard work is ruined. All my hard work is ruined. Where's the tank at? What have I done? It came down way too hard. Why would I do that? I'm such an idiot. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do, guys, is we're just gonna blow it up and put it in slow motion and see what happens. So let's see. Let's put it in neutral here. Put on the brake. Let's aim it towards the tanks. Hold the slow motion button. Okay, I missed. Hold on. Wow. Let's turn it off. Okay, there we go. Gosh darn it, guys. It's a lot harder than it looks. Come on, OB. What are you doing, man? Oh, did I do it? No. Whoa! FPS! FPS issues, guys! Okay, I didn't even get to hold the slow motion button. The game did not crash, I don't think. I feel like the game's crashing. Please don't crash, game. Oh, Brandon! Oh my goodness, guys. What have we done? What have we done? I'm sorry I didn't get to show off more of that explosion there. I did not expect to drop in frames right there. Holy moly, guys. That was an explosion. That was a big explosion, okay? Jeez Louise. That's crazy. Okay, so that was an important test. Now we know, obviously, if we blow up, like, what did I say, like 21 tankers or something like that, we're gonna have a pretty big drop in FPS. It might have been more beneficial for me to have the tank way out here and shoot it from a massive range. I don't know if that would crash the game or not. Do you guys think this could stop the train? I'm sorry. I won't talk about the train. Okay, no more talk about the train this episode. So guys, check out the Mammoth. Now the Mammoth has 4 guns on the front and they all shoot. Oh my God, that was a one shot, one kill. What? Crazy. Guys, come on. I know a lot of y'all have been requested for me to blow up some buildings. Oh geez, I can't even see what I'm doing. I'll turn off the actuators first. Put the wheels back in the ground. Sorry guys, it's kind of confusing to play sometimes. But yeah, I know a lot of you guys wanted to see a lot of destruction. Well, here you go. There you go. Crazy. Oh, I am really in like a little child, ain't I? Oh my goodness gracious. Developer, I know you watched some of my videos. If you're watching this one, excellent job on the updates, man. This is phenomenal. This is absolutely crazy. I love this update, man. This is so much fun. Look at this. This is a freaking blast, man. Thank you so much for adding this in. I'm loving every moment of this. This is so crazy. I think I'm a little power hungry, guys. Don't mind me, okay? Just destroying the entire city. Back in the day, this game would have crashed. This game would have crashed at the first building falling. Now look at it, guys. This game is as stable as can be right now. So this is what the city looks like with almost no buildings, huh? A lot different, isn't it? Wow. Kind of scary. So empty. Look at this, guys. This is so crazy to me. I love this. So what do you guys think so far, huh? My city looking pretty good? I'm getting pretty close to having all the buildings gone. Okay, there's a few that you can't break. You can't break this one because this is where you spawn vehicles. And this tree right here? This tree, guys, is absolutely invincible. Okay, that tree is not going to come down. But that's okay. My plan is to destroy all the buildings, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to destroy everything that I possibly can. Anything that doesn't fall just doesn't fall, but everything that can fall is going to fall. Yeah, guys, this is why you don't give a little child the tank, okay? Crazy things happen, okay? You're not supposed to be doing this, I'm pretty sure. This is not what the developer had in mind, I don't think, but hey, no, my tank! Ah, wait, repair it! What are you doing? Repair the tank! There we go, good as new. Oh, guys, look, it says fire department on it. How cool, I had no idea, I thought this was like a barn. Well, it's dead now. Okay, just to give you a little insight of what's been going on here, guys, before the game crashes, at least, I want to show you how much destruction I actually got done so far, okay? This took me about maybe 15 minutes. Not too bad at all. I've been driving the tank around town, blowing up every possible thing I can. I think that building back there, let me see here. I don't think that one can actually fall. No, this one can actually fall here. These two over here could possibly fall. Looks like we have about two buildings left, and then we have to hold the city destroyed. Fantastic. Let's go ahead and do that. So I'm starting to use this little mini tank to kind of destroy the last of the buildings here because it's the only one that can really get around town. The mammoth is very slow and big and bulky, and it's hard to move it around town, especially with all this debris here. But we kind of, there we go. Come on, line it up with me. There you go. This one does take a lot longer to blow up the buildings. There it goes. Okay, we got two left, I think, guys. These two right here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And this guy's first person destruction right here. I'm keeping my distance, though. I don't want to get too close. I don't want to do anything that might cause the game to crash or anything crazy like that. Last building, guys. This is it. Come on. Slow down. Hold on. I'm pushing myself back. Let me put it in a park here. There we go. Much better. I got to put that on the parking brake here. Of course, the very last building, guys, would be would be the one that's giving me the most problem here. Whoa, 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 whoa. What kind of view am I in? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? Wow. I'm still moving forward? I am surprised I landed that one so well. Come on. Calm down. Calm down. Look at the train. There it is. It's next, guys. That train's gonna die next, okay? There it is, guys! We did it! We destroyed every single building on this map that can possibly be destroyed. The only things left standing are the buildings that cannot be destroyed, the train, some trees, and I guess these fences here, but I'm not too worried about that. Wow. Look at this, guys. Look ahead and get a helicopter here and get a bird's eye view of this. Yeah, as you can clearly see from the map, guys, we have destroyed everything. I've done well today, guys. I have done fantastic work today. I'm very proud of us. Now, I have the auto hover on here, so I can't move very fast here, but we can get a bird's eye view of what's going on. Wow. Look at the destruction, guys. Holy moly. We have done work today, have we not? We have done some work today. We've done good jobs. Look at us. Look at this, man. This is absolutely crazy. I said I wanted to do this like 20 episodes ago, and look, I'm finally getting to it, guys. Oh, man. The developer must have heard my prayers. I needed something that could destroy a lot of buildings quickly, and he answered, guys. Amazing. Amazing work. We did it. I jumped. Okay, let's look at some airplanes now, okay? Well, there's only one to look at, and I already crashed it. But let's try it again. We got a lot of room here now. Let's try to get a good running start here. See if we can possibly get lift off of this thing. Okay, this is something I didn't realize before. Guys, he did it. Oopsie, oopsie. Hold on, wait. Hold on, stop. Machine guns. He added freaking machine guns, guys. I had no idea. Yes? Take all my money, please? How cool! Okay, next update! Machine guns that fire the explosive rounds that we can carry around in our hands, then we don't need a vehicle. Can you imagine carrying guns around in this game, guys? Absolutely crazy, okay? Absolutely crazy. Now, I don't think these actually take off, okay? You know what we're gonna need? We're gonna need a different map for this, guys. There's too much debris here. I can't work under these conditions. Okay, let's jump to the racetrack map. Ooh, don't quit the game, Obi. Calm down. Let's just jump to the racetrack map, man. What are you trying to do to me? Okay, I'm not sure if this helicopter can fit in these little racetrack. Nope, it's not gonna fit in those little racetrack, guys. So let's back it up here. But we can go inside, okay? We can go on the side of the track here. Put it in reverse, Obi. What are you doing, man? Yes, use the machine gun to force you backwards. It's like a little momentum right there. How cool. Okay, guys, let's try to get a little lift off here. It's gonna be a bumpy ride here. But all I need to do is get a lot of speed. I'm assuming that possibly with enough speed, we could take off a little bit. I'm trying to turn it to the left, guys. I'm holding down the A key right here to turn to the left. Ooh, no. No, hold on. We gotta do better than that. There we go. We got a lot of room here now, guys. Lots of room. Let's hope we get some lift off here. If we can hit a little bump, I would assume that we might be able to do so. Doesn't appear so, guys. I don't think we can get... we are outside the barrier. We're outside the barrier. Where are we? Let's go climb some hills, guys. Why not? We're out here now, right? We might as well climb the hills. This is as far as we can go, guys, okay? I tried to get out of the world. We just couldn't do it. But wow. This is a very nice map. Very clean, pretty looking map. I like the aesthetics of this game. It's a gorgeous game. It really is. Guys, we're going to give it one more shot, guys. See if we can get this off the ground. right here. Let's line up a little bit better this time. There we go. That, oh, okay, that's not lining it up at all. Go into first person here. There we go. Let's jump out of first person. Let's get some speed here. Let's get a little build up here. I'm not gonna try to turn this bad boy at all. I'm just gonna go straight as fast as I can. Well, I mean, we're up to 300 kilometers an hour here. No, I don't think this thing's gonna lift off, guys. Whoa! UFOs might be a possibility. Whoa! Well, guys, that's basically all I wanted to show for today. I just wanted to jump in and show off the update really quick, show what the developer's been up to. Lots of fantastic ideas. I love what you're adding to the game, man. I really, truly do. The fact that we have tanks that can actually do tank-sized destruction, the explosions, gets absolutely amazing. I love to see that kind of thing. The planes, if you can ever figure out how to get them off the ground, man, absolutely phenomenal. I cannot wait to see what you have in store for us next patch. But guys, we're gonna call it here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a thumbs up to show some support, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.